Ladies with an attitude, fellas that were in the mood. Don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it.
And Monroe, Dietrich and DiMaggio, Marlon Brando, Jimmy Dean, on the cover of a magazine. Grace Kelly, Harlow Jean, picture of a beauty queen. Jean Kelly, Fred Astaire, Ginger Rogers, dance on air. They had style, they had grace. Rita Hayworth gave good face. Lauren Catherine Manitou, Betty Davis, we love you. Ladies with an attitude, fellas that were in the mood. Don't just stand there, let's get to it. Strike a pose, there's nothing to it. Vogue, 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 Vogue.
play for Hollywood. That screwy ballyhooey Hollywood, where any office boy or young mechanic can be a panic with just a good looking pan. And any barmaid can be a star maid if she dances with or without a fan. Hooray for Hollywood, where you're terrific if you're even good, where anyone at all from Shirley Temple to Amy Semple is equally understood. Go out and try your luck, you might be Donald Duck. Hooray for Hollywood. Hooray for Hollywood. That phony super coney Hollywood. They come from Chillicothe's and Paducah's with their bazookas to get their names up in lights, all armed with photos from local rodos with their hair and ribbon and legs in tights. Hooray for Hollywood. You may be homely in your neighborhood, but if you think that you can be an actor, see Mr. Factor, he'll make a monkey look good.